Yo. We ain't got a slightest clue what a fucka think about this fight. Not a slightest. Way too many question marks on it. Which is fucking pitiful. But yo. Buss it. Canelo. Can box. Make no mistake about it, guy's a beast. However. Pound for pound. Some saying Canelo's pound for pound number one if he beats Kovalev in his fight. And we said some. Actually there's a rise with quite a few making this claim. And don't twist a shit, we said quite a few. See, boxing fans love trouble. Forums. Facebookers. Boxing sites. All do the same shit. YouTubers the worst though. Like people be saying 100 things about a fighter but a hater will zone in on a one thing they heard one or two people say and then claim everyone saying blah blah. And we quote. Everyone. Specifically using that word. It's like they tune out the rest of the boxing universe and zone in on a one thing they heard and wanna flap about. Then lie and claim everyone saying it. Facts this. Canelo got haters. Canelo got fans. And Canelo got fanboys like every boxing star. We personally tune into the entire boxing universe, not one thing we wanna hear or flap about. So everyone's not saying this. However, we've seen a massive rise in a amount of Canelo fans claiming Canelo's gon' be number one pound for pound if he beats Sergey. Others claim any top 5, top 3, others say any number 1 if he get a victory in this fight. Now's pound for pound based on boxing skills or winning fights. Cause we thought a shit was skills. And if a shit's about skills, Canelo ain't even remotely close to being pound for pound. Make no mistake about it, Canelo got skills. Guy's a bad boy and a beast in a ring. But as far as boxing skills goes, Canelo don't even crack the top 5 even if he beats Sergey. Lot of guys got better hands than Canelo. Though we gotta give Canelo credit for having one of the best combinations of balance when it comes to skills and power combined. But number one pound for pound, nah nah, not even close. No way a guy getting outboxed by this guy before the big shots pound for pound. And a guy who had better hands than Canelo before the big blow got thoroughly outclassed by this guy. And not from a single big bomb. But out of pure raw boxing talent. And Canelo certainly ain't no Loma in a ring. We seen a few guys last month alone we feels got better boxing skills. Though we respect the fact that shit's debatable and just our opinion. However, if Khan's a smaller fighter with better hands than Canelo before the big shot in Crawford clearly had superior skills to Khan, how the fucks we come into the conclusion Canelo's pound for pound. It obviously has to be based on wins. Or power. Cause a shit sure enough fuck ain't based on skills. So if Canelo's pound for pound based on nothing else but wins. Then Wilder's pound for pound too. After all, them motherfuckers got a same resume. Oh yeah, we get it. This when guys gon' call us crazy. Nah nah. Them motherfuckers got a same resume when you do the math. We'll do that video tweet if y'all doubt it. Cause we know the shit sounds crazy to a lot of fans that ain't considering certain facts and how the promotional magic tricks of boxing works. That's another video. And a short one too. But you calculate certain facts and Canelo and Wilder's on a same level pound for pound wise. Though we ain't getting in at a simple facts of why in this video. However, we'll say this. Wilder got 42 fights, no losses. And we talk in paper here cause that's debatable. Meanwhile Canelo got 55 fights. At the same time Canelo got 35 knockouts out of 55 fights, Wilder got 40 out of 42, giving him a higher knockout percentage in his topic. Now as we said, y'all can get an equality of opponents cause that matters and more knockouts doesn't make one better. However, we see fans basing this pound for pound shit on nutty nutta than wins. And if that's the case, Wilder pound for pound number 1-2 if it's based on that crap. If Canelo gon' be number 1 of Canelo fans, then they gotta debate who's pound for pound 1 and 2 between Wilder and Canelo. Which fans got Wilder nowhere even in a conversation. And we've cracked on Wilder lots of times. Naturally out of fun. Cause we like Wilder. When he's doing right. But if y'all gon' make Canelo pound for pound do the wins. Then when it comes to Wilder, y'all gotta put some pound for pound respect on that man's name if that's how Canelo fans base in this crap. Fans gon' have to make a decision if Canelo wins this fight. Is pound for pound bout skills? Or wins? And if it's the combination of both, Canelo still don't cut the mustard for a number one spot. Cause how y'all decide and he's got skills. Must be based on a wins. Gotta be. How the fuckin' it not? And would Sergey? Some skilled boxing beast, we guess. As for this fight, we got no hate for Canelo. We ain't got a clue why anyone's hating on this fight. Even with Sergey on a downslope. If he beats Sergey. Without no foul play. Canelo's get an extra credit from us. However, we gotta see the fight and hope this shit's legit. But making him pound for pound's another story.